you got a lot to learn.
Like what?
Like, you gotta crank this thing up.
Funk, but you heard, tell your granny that we got to throw down.
Ah, yeah.
Ollie, Ollie, oxen, free your body when we come to your town.
Ah, yeah.
Jump up and touch the sky.
You're supposed to let them know what instruments you play.
I play violin, and I think we're coming to the end.
You got a lot to learn.
Like what?
Like, you gotta crank this thing up.
Funk, but you heard, tell your granny that we got to throw down.
Yeah.
Ollie, Ollie, oxen, free your body when we come to your town.
Yeah.
Jump up and touch the sky.
Recreation Wellness and the 3rd Annual 2.5K Race. We also have a special program attached to it. Today we are honoring two members of the facility that have gone above and beyond their commitment to be able to lose weight and stick with the programs that we put into place. We are so encouraged by their motivation and the success that they've had for offering a lifetime membership to the Walter Payton Center. Our commitment to them will be to provide them with the services and programs that they need to continue in their fight against obesity. And our, as far as what we're asking them to do is just to continue to live well by playing hard, continue to do their power hour as we coach them into and put them into. And so I'd like to introduce April King as well as Vernon Young as our lifetime members.
Coming here.